Hey there, so we decided that we are going to start cataloging our trips and just making little vignette videos that just so we can have them, you know. So we're going to put them up on YouTube just for ourselves, and if we wanted to share it with somebody, we could, but YouTube is basically an unlimited free cloud storage, and it's a video engine too, so it's a great way to do it. So yeah, we're just getting going, heading up through the south end of the, what is it, Salt Lake Valley right now?
Yep.
And we will check in with you soon.
We are actually going to try to get as far as we can. We're hoping we'll make it to Boise, and this will be fun. We are excited to have a road trip and do more road trips. Yeah.
Where are we?
In Snowville, Utah. Yep. Not terrible, but also kind of a bummer. Maybe in a year or so we'll be like, man, that was cheap gas, but hopefully we're like, oh, it's so good to have gas prices back down. We're in Idaho.
We are in Idaho.
It's very windy. Like everything I can do to just keep in this one lane, it's like wanting to blow me over.
Cody, what's the significance of Burley, Idaho?
It's where my cute mama is from. They owned farms here, potato farms and everything else. You know, I don't know what else actually, whatever else they had, but this is where my grandparents lived and my mom was raised until she was a junior in high school. It's a pretty small town. Doesn't look like there's much exciting going on here in Burley, Idaho, but who knows? In luxury.
Just getting here.
I love your luggage truck. Yeah, look at that buff stuff right there. We're just gonna keep the view right there. Alright. So we're in Boise. This is our hotel room, and funny little thing that happened today is that Trev tried to plug his laptop into the car adapter and it fried his old laptop. So he had to go buy a new one, which we weren't expecting to have to do.
Hey, we'll buy it right there. Mmm, that's good. Where do we eat, babe?
Red Robin.
Yum. Harmonizing peeps right there, man.
Oh, yeah.
You know that's the way we do it.
Oh, man, I got a burger in my belly. Feels good.
Here we are in Boise, and I need a shave. Big
me
time.
Too. Me too. My legs are really hairy.
So we're getting ready to take off this morning. Fortunately, I was lucky to sit over here at this desk last night, and we had... basically did the transfer of all of my stuff and got it to work, which was good. It did take, I think, what did it take? 10, 11 hours, I think.
You got here at 6.
It was done. Well, I got up this morning. It finished transferring at like 3 a.m. It finished at about 3 a.m. And then, or 2:30 or something like that. And then I got up at like 6:30 or so and then started doing the finalization of it. So I think it all worked, which I'm super pumped about. So yay. Anyways.
So we're getting all packed up and in the same outfits we were in yesterday, but nobody will ever know because they didn't see us.
Yeah, I don't even care.
Nope. It's It's all good. So we're so excited though. We've got about an 8-hour drive to drive the rest of the way of Oregon. This is all gonna be new territory for us. Trevor and I have been to Boise before, but we've never been to Oregon or the pathway that we're taking. And so there's gonna be lots of cute towns, lots of wine country, lots of, like they said, wildlife and beautiful forests and things like that. So excited.
I can't believe it's snowing right now. And it is so cold. I think we've been spoiled recently back in Utah with the early spring. Man, this is crazy.
I know. At least it's not like heavy snow where you're just getting drenched. And our bodies are still accustomed to winter, so it's not too bad for us. On the road again. Long?
8 hours and 11 minutes.
All right, we got a cinnamon roll to keep us happy, and we got lots of snow in the car.
Turn left onto West Rossi Street, then turn left onto West Park Center Boulevard.
It was downtown, yeah.
I just don't remember exactly where, but I remember running around the river or the lake or whatever it was. It was awesome. The trail. It's like right along the city center.
No, you were like right over in here.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It was a fun race.
It was cool.
Just tell us, we're in Oregon.
We're in Oregon.
We missed Idaho. We're so sad. We missed the Oregon sign, you guys. We're terrible at this. Oregon. Decided to change our route. We were seeing that there are some weather advisories and we went a little bit further north, so we decided to take the longer route, which is cool because it's actually taking us on all of these kind of back roads. It's just this Highway 20 and there's no cars. Like we have the whole thing to ourselves, and as you can see, it's just really fun. We've been going through all these little towns, seeing just beautiful varied landscapes, and we're just enjoying it. Oregon, and this is actually such a cute town. Not actually, they're all really cute, but I can see me living here. We're hitting more pine trees. It's really quaint, cute, like architecture. All these little shops. It must be a little more touristy. Yeah, because like I think we're heading down into a little downtown area, and I don't know if you can see past this tundra, but it's cute.
Yeah, it looks great.
So we loved this route, except that definitely there was construction, and so there was a lot of delays. So we're gonna probably end up in Pacific City an hour later than we wanted to, but you know what?
We're making up some time, actually.
It's all about the adventure, right?
Yeah,
it's not
this is a cool little place.
Necessarily just about the destination.
It's touristy.
It's definitely touristy.
It, but at the same time, I'm sure it was just an old Western town, but they've given it a facade.
Yeah.
That is definitely, you know, to pull the people in for some photo ops.
Now that place right there.
That's legit.
That's like.
It's been there.
That's us. It's got us written all over it. Calling our name right there. Snowcap.
So this is really cool because it's a lot like, well, we're actually driving on a scenic byway. That is Highway 20, but this is in Oregon, and it's very similar to Highway 20, scenic byway through the Sierra Nevada Mountains.
So Trevor's hometown where he grew up. It's one of our favorite drives. Highway 20 leads towards Lake Tahoe. And it's just lined with pine trees. This is reminding us of home.
Yeah, it's so beautiful.
Love it.
Negligence on our part, but
I would say
I had
so.
No idea, but I don't think any of these other people did either, because nobody's prepared for it. There's no way these people would be pulling their huge campers, and there's no way. I mean, like, none of the semis have chains. It's like, so everybody's like, right now we're at 12 miles an hour.
Yeah.
And
so it's okay.
There are a couple of people putting chains on.
I mean, we chose this route because there was weather storm warnings for the other route. And so I can only imagine, like, what that would be like. Because pretty much the whole way, not the whole way, but most of the way, once you hit Oregon, was going to be kind of over mountain passes,
the,
which it would have been.
The next 5 miles is all downhill.
Yeah. So I think we're, you know, heading into less severe, crazy driving situations.
We just went past the turn for the Hoodoo ski area, and what's it called? Big Lake.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Yeah. there's cabins that look like they are just like tucked in and covered in some deep snow. So pretty fun. I mean, it's spring, right? It's like, this is to be expected. I don't know why we had it in our heads that it wasn't going to be something we needed to deal with, but it's great. It's part of the adventure, right? That's going to be our theme, part of the adventure.
That's true.
Yeah.
So check this place out. We are in what is called Detroit. Detroit Flats, is that what it was? And it is incredibly beautiful. Unbelievable. This is just a day use recreation area, but this is so amazing. I don't even know what this lake is called, but it's so rad. Yeah, it looks like it's ocean. But this is incredible. Look at that. So beautiful. Scan along over here. So cool. Water's way down, you can see it. It used to be like, well, it can get up higher, you can see if I kind of zoom in over there. People have their little docks and their boats and stuff.
I want parking right there.
Okay. Yeah, this would just be a good place to set up a camper. And just enjoy it. Yeah, so cool. Check these stumps out. So rad. Wow. Okay, welcome to Oregon.
Well, it's been an awesome day and an incredible drive all the way across Oregon. We've seen so much beauty, so many cute towns. We can't wait to actually get to the destination of our vacation. I know it's funny to document the actual drive to where we're vacationing, but it's more about the journey than it is about the destination. So I hope you've enjoyed what we've seen and enjoyed coming along with us. I'm so excited to get to see my sister Carrie and enjoy Pacific City and the coast.
Arrived.
Woohoo!
Should we pull in?
Yeah.